हेलो सर, अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
वालेकुम अस्सलाम। यस, हाउ आर यू?
एम गुड सर, हाउ आर यू?
हम ओके, परफेक्ट, एज बाल्ड एज पॉसिबल विद अ वेरी शाइनी हेड। हाउ आर यू?
सर आई एम फ्रॉम लाहौर, पाकिस्तान,
वेरी गुड,
एंड आई एम स्टडिंग एमबीबीएस फ्रॉम चाइना।
राइट।
एंड सर, माय क्वेश्चन इज अबाउट ऑटो न्यूरोपैथी। व्हेन यू वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट
ऑटोनोमिक न्यूरोपैथी,
ऑर्थोस्टेटिक हाइपोटेंशन,
यस,
यस, ऑर्थोस्टेटिक हाइपोटेंशन, कुड यू प्लीज टेल मी अबाउट द बेसिक मैकेनिज्म बिहाइंड दैट
ओके,
ऑर्थोस्टेटिक हाइपोटेंशन?
श्योर, आई कैन रिपीट इट फॉर यू। लुक हियर, दैट लेट्स सपोज देयर इज अ मैन, लेट मी एक्सप्लेन इट हियर, द रियल मैकेनिज्म बिहाइंड द ऑर्थोस्टेटिक हाइपोटेंशन विच इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड पोस्चरल हाइपोटेंशन। लेट्स सपोज दैट, ओके, आई विल मेक इट वेरी सिंपल with a bottle. Okay, look at this bottle, it is half empty, right? This bottle is half empty. If this is human being, this is the head and this is the lower part of the body. In this bottle, when it is in upright position, the water is gravitating down. In the same way in a human being, if he suddenly stand up, blood should gravitate down, right? And when he lie down, then blood should be evenly distributed in the body. But if suddenly he stand up and blood really gravitate down, it is very dangerous. You know why it is dangerous? Because if blood is accumulated into veins of the legs and lower part of the body, right, then venous return to the heart will be less. If less blood is returning from the lower part of the body to the heart, then heart will be pumping less and we will develop cerebral hypoxia, and we may develop vertigo, or we might develop, what is this, blackout. Now, the nature has been very kind. Actually, as soon as from lying position we go to the standing position, we are not like bottle, we are human beings. You know what happens? Our sympathetic system fire and constrict the lower part of the bottle, and it sympathetic system constrict the blood vessels in the lower part of the body, including the veins. And when these veins contract, they squeeze the blood towards the upper part of the body, so reasonable venous return to the heart is maintained, and heart can maintain the cardiac output, and we don't develop cerebral ischemia. Now, if someone has damage to his autonomic nervous system, right, when he is lying down, the blood is evenly distributed in the all part of the body. But when this person stand up, autonomic nervous system cannot fire because neurons are damaged due to diabetes. When neurons are damaged, lower part of the vessels don't constrict. When they don't constrict, such person when stand up, blood tend to pool or accumulate into lower part of the body, right? And if you check the blood pressure, yes, there will be significant fall in the blood pressure on sudden standing, right? And we will say this person has developed hypotension due to change in posture. So we call it postural hypotension. Is it clear? Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thanks very much, sir.
Welcome.
I'm a huge fan of yours, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.